The days of the dark. That's what we need.